I think it's going to be Golden State by a mile. Mm-hmm. They're going to dominate the whole thing and sweep yan.
Who will win the NBA Western Conference? Will it be the San Antonio Spurs or the Golden State Warriors?
I think it's going to be Golden State sweep yan.
Sweep pa! Sweep yan. Wow, aggressive sense. So, ako naman, papanig ako sa San Antonio Spurs. They have the most experienced players. You have a team with a Greg Popovich and a playoff-tested team. Andun pa rin yung Ricados para maka-bounce back sila.
San Antonio is not gonna be 100%. Mm-hmm. He will never be 100% in this series. The team that will probably win is a team with the best player. And the five best players in this series, four of those are with Golden State.
Pop has a way to push the right buttons. They have 3 days to figure this one out.
Golden State has Curry and Durant and Green and Klay Thompson. Mm-hmm. It's too much star power and too motivated, I think, to be able to let anything get in their way.
Coach Pop will own Mike Brown. He's done it before. You've seen him angry. And when he's that angry, watch out.
As good as Kawhi is, I'm not convinced he's there yet.
Kayo, mga kapamilya, do you agree with Enzo or do you agree with me? Send us your comments and join the discussion by posting on our Facebook page of ABS-CBN Sports, the Twitter page of ABS-CBN Sports as well, and pati na rin yung ating official YouTube channel ng ABS-CBN Sports. So who will it be? Will it be the Warriors? Will it be the Spurs?
Dubs.
We'll give it about another week or so. So for Enzo Flojo, I'm TJ Manotoc saying thank you for joining us.
Hi guys, keep watching The Score for the latest sports updates and don't forget to subscribe to the ABS-CBN Sports in Action YouTube channel.